Hey, what up everybody? Your Easy Tutorials here, and I'm here to bring another tutorial. This tutorial is on how to get Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse on your computer for free. So what you want to do is go on the Pirate Bay. I'll leave a link down in the description for this. So, once you click the link, you'll be over here, right? Being noted, this does not include online multiplayer. It's just the story mode of the game, but in my opinion, the story mode is just as fun. So you're just gonna click this, get this torrent, you're gonna launch the application. I already have it installed. As you can see, when it opens up. I have mine installed right here. So you're gonna double click that, and once it's done installing, it's around 8 gigabytes. It took me around 20 minutes to download it, but that's because my internet's, like, decently fast. So, when you get to this screen, there's the read instructions, but I'm going to walk you through it. Basically, what you have to do is disable your firewall if you have it on. If you have AVG, or Avast, you go on onto it, you disable deep screen, basically. And that's it. So, then you're going to want to double-click the setup. It'll open up, just click yes. You can turn off the music if you want to. And you can just, if you want, you can click configure, but you can do that in game. You can just go ahead and click install. And the installation process is really easy. It's basically going to do everything for you. Except it'll download DirectX 11, which is a trusted program, don't worry about it, and the Microsoft Framework if you don't already have it. When you're doing it, one of them had a checkbox for like the Bing toolbar, just make sure to uncheck that if you don't want the Bing toolbar. And when you're done that, you'll be able to run it. It should come up on your desktop. If it doesn't, then you can always just go to Windows. Or if I was 86. And it'll be under Mr. DJ Dragon Ball Z Universe and right here. Alright, thanks for watching.
Peace.